how to create a killer buyer persona using HubSpot's free persona tool. The buyer persona is a semi-fictional representation of your ideal customer. A persona is typically based off market research and real data about your actual customers. Having a buyer persona means you are clear about who it is your product or service is for. A buyer persona gives your company structure for contextualizing content offers, services, resources, and more. Without a buyer persona, it's really difficult to understand who your company is talking to and what problems your product or service solves. When you learn about your ideal customer, you begin to understand more about their challenges, problems, interests, likes, dislikes, demographics, and more, which in turn gives you a great starting point to strategize your approach to attracting more of these ideal customers. So let's talk about how you can create a killer persona. Let's have a look at the tool. Head over to HubSpot's Make My Persona tool. Once you're there, you can click on Build My Persona. The first thing that you'll need to do is give your persona a name. Then pick an avatar. Select how old they are and then the highest degree or level of school that that persona has completed. Next up, you want to choose what industry that they work in. So I'm basing this test persona off an actual client of mine, and they are in the construction area. The size of the organization. Think about what their job title is. So for me today, we're doing head of sales and marketing. Now we want to know roughly about how their job is measured. So there's some tips here like leads generated, you know, specific to this persona, jobs booked, capacity of resources, and who do they report to. The next step is to think about what their goals or objectives are. So similar to the earlier question, their goals are based on leads generated. The biggest challenges in the role that they are would be things like navigating client relationships, communications, project management, problem solving, collaboration, and even change management. Now, if none of the options above apply, you can add in more and then just press enter. Some of their job responsibilities include management of team, overseeing marketing initiatives. Next, we want to know about how they work. So what type of softwares are they using? They use a CMS, they might use a project management tool, emailing, cloud-based storage. They probably use word processing programs, BI dashboards, and reporting software. Again, if there's none there that apply, you can add more in and press enter. And how do they prefer to be communicated with vendors? Phone, email, text, face-to-face. How do they gain information for their job? So particularly for Julie and Panda, this persona, they do listen to podcasts, online tutorials and demos, and workshops for training. And the social networks that they belong to include Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn. And that's it, you have your persona overview. So here you can do some fancy things like change the color scheme of the overall persona, but otherwise you've got a really nice quick look at everything on this persona. You can add new sections, just like rich text modules to add some more info in. And what you can also do is download, export, or save it. So when you go to download, obviously you'll have to fill out a form, you know, let HubSpot know a little bit more about yourself, and then you can download it straight away onto your desktop. It's pretty cool. So there you have it, how to create a buyer persona using HubSpot's free persona builder. One important disclaimer, this tool will add a great presentation layer to your persona, but it is critical to actually speak to your customers at some point during your persona development. In our experience, if we uncover poorly defined personas, it's usually because the research phase has been missed. If you want to know more about how Red Pandas can support your organization in creating buyer personas and learning about your buyer's insights, then contact us today or head over to redpandasdigital.com.au.